Orleans, Jefferson, and Plaquemines Parish voters will decide whether to reinstate the controversial Crescent City connection tolls, which have been suspended pending the outcome of this Saturday's election. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson explains for some, voting the second time around isn't about the money at all, but the principle. She's live at the toll plaza to explain. Gina, good evening.
Norman, good evening. Since November, we've seen the tolls renewed for another 20 years. Then that election tossed out, toll collection suspended, decorative lights turned off, then turned back on. It has been a dizzying 6 months for the Crescent City Connection as it relates to tolls, but voters will decide the issue for good Saturday. The Crescent City Connection connects parts of the metro area, but whether you should have to pay to cross it has voters divided, like Ronald Castanel.
I voted yes the last time. Oh, did you? I sure did. And that after the lift of the tolls and going back and forth when playing no tolls and after reading more about it.
Castanel says he'll be voting no this time around.
No tolls. Because the money that they collected for all of these years, what happened to all that extra money? And I mean, it's now.
It's a hot button issue in the community even before the results of the November election were thrown out. Voters will have the final say come Saturday.
I vote yes to the toll. I support it because I don't want to see anyone lose their job.
But there have been no toll workers in these booths since a judge suspended them 2 months ago. 31 temporary bridge workers were handed pink slips. While those against the tolls are still motivated, those in support appear to be less vocal this time around. At stake, $22 million in toll revenue for the next 20 years.
That's a lot of dollars every time a person goes to the toll.
For Michelle Bergman, the issue may not be about the money as much as it is about the principle.
I don't think it's fair that the West Bank has to pay a dollar and the East Bank, they don't have to pay anything.
We do know that it's voters in Orleans, Jefferson, and Plaquemines that will decide this issue. Mayor Mitch Landrieu has come out in support of the tolls, where parish presidents in both Jefferson Parish and Plaquemines are against. That's it for now. We're on your side. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
All right. See what happens in just a few days. Meantime, back in November, voters approved a 20-year renewal for the tolls by a slim margin of 36 votes. A judge ultimately threw out those results, ruling some voters had been disenfranchised and were not able to cast their ballot on the toll issue in November, setting the stage for the election this coming weekend.